Hey everybody, it's me, Steve Schnee, the CD Junkie. On this episode of CD Junkie, I'm going to be talking about a band called the Sinceros, and they only had two official albums, but boy, are they worthwhile if you are a pop fan, a new wave fan, power pop fan. If you love bands that kind of sound like Squeeze, you're definitely going to want to check out the Sinceros. Now, in some of these videos, I like to tell you how I got into the band, and that was, of course, just flipping through the record bins. I saw this band called the Sinceros. It had "the" in front of it. They looked fun, so I bought it. That was 1979, maybe early 1980, but I think 79, because that's the year the album came out, because I bought the first album when it was new. And, of course, I was blown away by most of the album. I mean, there's a couple songs, and I'll tell you about those in a second. But this is the album. This is the UK cover. The American cover was completely different, but still, it is called The Sound of Sunbathing. Came out in 1979. Now, they had sort of radio hits with Worlds Apart and a song called Take Me to Your Leader. Now, Take Me to Your Leader, I'm not really a big fan of. That sounds like it's like, oh, we need to write a new wave song instead of like, hey, let's write a great pop song. Now, the band consisted of singer, guitarist Mark Kjeldsen, bass player Ron Francois, and keyboardist Don Snow, and drummer Bobby Irwin. Now, if you're familiar with some of those names, you know, Ron Francois went on and he worked with, the Eurogliders in Australia. He worked with Teardrop Explodes for a little bit. And Don Snow was the keyboard player who joined Squeeze after Paul Carrack left. And Don Snow was on the album Sweets from a Stranger. So that's him on, you know, Black Coffee in Bed and songs like that. And Bobby Irwin played with Nick Lowe and Tanita Tikaram and Paul Carrack and just, you know, a load of great bands. So this is just a really, really talented band. And I'll tell you, this album, most of this is really, really fantastic, great pop. My Little Letter, Quick, Quick, Slow, A Little White Lie, oh my God. So They Know, Good Luck to You. This has a couple bonus tracks on it as well, as you can see down there. Now, the album, just a great collection of pop songs. You know, you might be thinking, I'm calling it a great album, but I just said I don't like Worlds Apart or Take Me to Your Leader. Well, I kind of like Worlds Apart, but Take Me to Your Leader is just new wavy. To me, those need to be here. You know, I say that all the time about albums is there are songs I don't like on Beatles albums or whatever, but they need to be there. You know, they honestly do. I wouldn't want to take those songs off of this album because I know that those songs are the two songs from this album that a lot of people know because they were, you know, hits on some of the new wave stations like K-Rock and stuff. But Sinceros, a great, great, great band that definitely needs your attention. Now, the thing is they went into the studio and they recorded their second album. And that second album was called Second Debut, which I think is very funny. But it got to the promo stage. There were actually, I think, some albums pressed, and the label said, no, no, we're not going to release this. Or maybe the band decided they didn't want to release it. So they went back in the studio with Gus Dudgeon. And Gus actually remixed a couple songs from there and produced a whole batch of new songs. And that's where Pet Rock came from, 1981. What an incredible album this is. This sort of wiped away that quirky, new wavy sound and just proved that they were just a great guitar pop band. Mark Kjeldsen has a voice very similar to a Tilbrook, maybe not as high, but sort of that back of the throat, great pop voice. And, but then again, there's a song on here called Disappearing, which I believe Kjeldsen wrote, but Don Snow sings. That's the song that opens the album. I could have sworn that that was going to be a hit single when it came out. And I'm just surprised. I mean, Memory Lane on here, Barcelona. Ron Francois has this great song called Girl I Realize, which sounds just like the greatest 1970s soul tune that, I mean, the Spinners could have done it. And it's so amazing, but it's like less than 2 minutes long, but it's so great. Lots of great songs on here. There's a song here called Falling In and Out of Love, which Tracy Ullman later recorded for one of her albums. And this is truly incredible album. Unfortunately, it didn't do that well, and Sinceros broke up. And like I told you, Don Snow went off to Squeeze, Bobby Irwin went off to Nick Lowe's band, and Ron Francois went off to Teardrop Explodes and then Eurogliders. But I already told you all that. And then Mark Kjeldsen went, I think he joined Rugulator, which is a kind of a pub blues band. And I think he appears on one of their live albums, but he doesn't sing. He just plays guitar. It's such a waste. Well, you know, not playing with Rugulator is a waste, but such a waste that he never did anything else after this. In fact, he passed away from AIDS in 1992. Both of these albums are worthwhile. Pet Rock is the one that I prefer the most, but The Sound of Sunbathing is also a great collection. This was on Cherry Red Records, and it had a couple bonus tracks. Now, the great thing about the Wounded Bird Records CD version of this is that it not only contains Pet Rock, it also contains the unreleased second debut. So you can hear their original second album that got pulled, and it also has some bonus tracks as well, including an extended mix of Take Me to Your Leader, which they added as a bonus track for this. And of course, that's a song off the first album. Again, one of the songs they're most known for. But incredible band. I highly recommend you check them out. But what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to play a short medley featuring a couple songs off of each of those albums to give you an idea of what to expect when you track down these either on LP or CD. Here is the Sinceros. So anyway, go ahead, sit back, relax, give this a listen, and I will see you on the other side. It's only now you tell me that we're worlds apart. Appreciate you taking the time to watch this video. I hope it inspires you to check out the Sinceros. Great, wonderful band. Thank you all. Remember to like, comment, share, subscribe, to ring that bell for future notifications. And until the next time, remember me. I'm Steve Schnee, the CD Junkie.